Hello, in this question, we are looking for the true statement concerning algae.